Of course, there's another heat here, heat here. And you're taking different hold. There. So now Janice is coming up and over. And again, I can regain control there. And that actually takes me to sec here. I'm only going to do it one side because I can't bear the pressure on that wrist. But it's exactly the same idea. And there. Because this is Nikio counters and Ikio done this way. They're almost going to be the same thing. But this is the early stage of Ikio. Just this much.
Thank you.
There's actually more than one way to do Ikkyo. It is Ikkyo we're doing, so one way is this way. Another way is this way. They're both good ways. But the second one requires a different counter. So our first one. Okay, now. It's got nothing to do with Sankyo. Okay, go on. So now you can't take that any further, and I continue to turn here. And that hand now says, please do Sankyo. But you don't start groping for it, or twisting around or anything. It's identical to one of the Nikio counters. Identical. And it's just, you're using the head block bit. You block, and then you turn, and then it's there. But what's no good at all, block, and you start looking for Sankyo. No, make the Sankyo come to you. Always the same story. I mean,